superstar has been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars got a lot of praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focus on the task at hand.
Yeah, but chomping at the bit is a superstar who's been underrated and underappreciated as of late. And it's time for her to make everyone remember just how good she really is. That is attacking with malicious intent.
No, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Oh, man, right on the mark. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, point of the elbow finds the mark.
Ooh, right across the face.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
What a fall. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
What a shot. This superstar making an incredible comeback.
Snap.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
One, two. What a slam to get her shoulder up.
And she really took her time getting out of that one.
Look at her stumble back up.
Haven't seen double vision.
Flying.
Of it.
Sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.